In Korea, where truce talks have been suspended, and where a new all-out communist drive may come at any moment, UN troops battle another enemy, flood. Equipment is carried to higher ground. But come Reds or high water, these battle-hardened fighters are ready. Overhead, B-29s wing toward the Red marshaling yards at Pyongyang to drop 100 tons of demolition bombs. Flak comes up as the planes based in Japan near their target. During the truce negotiations, the enemy has been engaged in a gigantic build-up operation. The UN's answer is these day-in, day-out raids, the biggest of the war.